Even your terrible friends don't want to be friends.